It's on him. There he is. He's up on top of that ledge now.
All right,
this is your next shot. Right here is it. He's coming out now on top. He's going to get right in the open here in a second, though, on that face. Now he's going to come out that left side. It's like 250 here. Shot over him. There he is looking at us. Now hold on, he's looking straight at us. Oh, watch him.
Oh, you dirty bugger. He's going to fall off that side. No, he ain't going nowhere.
There's the ranger, and now we're trying to figure out how to get up to it.
I thought he might have went in that crack.
He did.
Got stuck.
That's a good thing, because...
Yeah, he would have dropped 100 feet.
Yeah, if he would have went off...
Broke horns there.
He may or may not have, I don't know. If you look off that, it's straight down. Right there, laying in a
hole.
Straight off crevice. We heard the rocks, but we didn't really want to get in the middle of that.
Yeah, I've been waiting 17 years for this. I thought I might have drawn it a little sooner. About one of the last ones to draw it. It's beautiful country. It's got some really pretty pictures of the Green River down below us. But we've been searching on the cliff sides here for a couple, 3 days. Found this ram. He was just moseying along. He probably bedded up here in one of these rocks. We kind of pulled over. I kind of got excited. The first shot missed him, but the second shot, I kind of hit him right in the front chest. Took out his heart. Kind of a tough spot. We're about a 300-foot drop-off right straight below us here. We had to come up a different way to even get to him. He's a pretty good ram. We figure he's about 8 years old. Good heavy ram. He's something that nobody would be ashamed of shooting. And I'm really happy. He's a pretty looking ram, and that's kind of what I was looking for. I was not too interested in a big old ugly looking one. It's something you got to look at the rest of your life. So I'm really happy with him and appreciate Rusty coming up with me and finding him for me. And really a good hunt. Now the work begins.
Yeah, now the work begins. Yep. We just pulled him out of that crack, and so we'll take a few pictures, and then we'll probably have to cut him up right here and quarter him and haul him out.